Vice President, 49ers forever.
Lou Viegas, Las Vegas Empire. Thank you, Joe. Love you guys. Yes.
Lou Gutierrez, SoCal, Gold-Blooded Niners. Go Niners.
951 Faithful, SoCal Chapter of the Year 2015. Rookie Chapter of the Year 2015. Niner Empire for life.
951 Faithful, Melina VP. And this is my 951 Juniors President, Kayla.
Gaston Silver, Vegas, family all day.
All right, what's up, man? This is Gabriel from IE Chapter, president of IE Chapter, chilling over here at the 909 barbecue. What's up, everybody? On behalf of my chapter, hello.
I'm Anthony Dominguez, 909 VP. Good to see you.
What's going on? President of the SGB 49ers with my VP right here. We got a sexy hype over here representing Texas. Very happy to be hosting her. We're here in this horrid heat, and we wish we were actually up there in the bay with you guys. So, you know, hopefully we'll see you soon. Much love. Go Niners.
Go Niners.
Go Niners. Hi, I'm Naomi. I'm here representing the Pratt House. My president is Albert, and my VP is Osa, and I'm a pro.
My VP, Noah Yeoman. About having a great time.
Noah Yeoman, 49er Empire High Chiefs for VP. Just about family. Having a good time out here.
We're here against the Rams. I don't know the date on that.
But
we're
training Christmas Eve!
Christmas Eve, so and we're trying to get her out to the Coliseum to watch the Niners while they're beat up on the Rams like they usually do. So I'm here, my main purpose is for me to be here is to take pictures. We're going to start pictures here around 2 o'clock. But to sign autographs, sign personal things, give a donation. There's actually a price list. And we want to get Audrey here and let her enjoy all of this. So let's that's the reason for it. It's good to be here, be around other 49er lovers. But this is about a fundraiser today. We want to raise this money for Audrey. So please take your time, come over. I'm sorry.
I think I'd have one.
I thought I woke up right now.
All right, now to the raffle. Now this is for what, Joe?
One of the small prizes on the table up there. We need one. I'll see you with that.
Yeah.
Together, but this 49er theme makes us
chapter with the man himself, Joe Leonor, at the 909 barbecue. You know how we do it all the time. Nothing but love. Give it. Get it? How you get it? We're Las Vegas in the back of us.
Making money.
There he is.
Hustling.
Getting his money. You know what I mean?
Hey, you know, my rafters is looking kind of empty up there.
I know, man. I've been wanting to put this on there, man.
So I've been waiting.
Got it right here, man.
Oh, you going to put this one up there?
This is right here, bro. This is for you.
Is it right? I ain't even going to wash
right
it.
Here.
It's like vintage.
Yeah, right here, baby.
There you go. This going up in the rafters.
Battery Empire right here, baby.
Right on. I appreciate that. Thank you.
There you go, bro. All for you, bro.
So I was just presented by Joe from the chapter 909ers with this plaque, and it just states the thanking me for my support and coming out here today. And it just simply reads, we'd like to thank Dennis Brown for your support at the 30 annual annual 909ers faithful barbecue fundraiser for Ed. So that's what it's about. I mean, I don't know if you guys are giving it out each year, but you know, this is the first one, so it's exciting, and it's, you know, this has been a great day. I don't even know what our number is, but I think we've done really well, and I think we're going to get barely get around here. Definitely.
We all appreciate you coming out.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Had a great time.
We would like to thank the 909ers for having us out here. Number one chapter in the IE. Thank you, Dennis, for coming out.
Yeah, thank you, and your wife, and your fantastic job with the pictures.
Thank you.
And it was all donated again. This is all again for the fundraising part of it. And sometimes you have to be selfless, and that's what you and your wife did today.
Thank you.
Came out, donated the time, donated the paper, donated the expertise, and the pictures came out great. Just let them be great.
Oh, you already printed them?
Yeah.
So where you been?
They were printed and taken.
And we signed them too. Yeah.
In the background, oh, you already printed them?
And they signed them.
Hi, thank you for coming.
Thank you for having us.
We wanted a 10. It's 10. 1067.
Hey, IE chapter, Niacore in the house.
You're looking
for
the
right. Back to party. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on, the VP wants to talk.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Hey, bro.
Bro. 909ers, man. Like I said, I love one, man. Brother. We're a culture. We're a family. We love one. Like I said, I love everybody, man. Mahalo, man. Take a picture of my scoring flag right there. And that's what we're about. Family, culture, and
Next.
You're supposed to do this yesterday at the barbecue, but you know, a lot of people were having too much fun. I had this made for Joe on behalf of all the IE. Says you can't spell Niner Empire without the IE, and it has all of our chapters down here: High Desert, 909, 951, IE, and Redlands. So from us to you, thank you for coming down and having a good time with us. As of yesterday, after our barbecue and counting up and tallying everything up, I want to say thank you to everybody who supported this cause for Audrey to come down here during our Los Angeles takeover. I know being at Christmas Eve, a lot of people aren't going to be able to make it, but you know, from what I saw today, it was just, or yesterday, and it was a very, very great thing. We raised at least $2,300 to get them down here, and I want to be very, very humbled and say thank you to every single person out there. From all the chapters, please, presidents, vice presidents, tell your members thank you, as well as Mr. Brown. You did a wonderful job. Everybody loved you. You are a very down to earth person. I hope you go back to the alumni and show them that, you know, we're here, we're representing, we're making it happen all over, you know. It doesn't get better than this. It's always it's never off season for any of us at all. Other than that, I'm very humbled to be part of this, and the continued support from everyone of you guys. Thank you.